Send a zero. Wanna try a hermatonic? Good for what ails ya. We're offering a special low price. Better grab it before it's gone. Denied. You're broke.
Where are you supposed to be? A customer? Huh? You wanna chat? With me? I mean, sure, that's fine.
Okay, I think that's all the info we need. Let's straighten out what we know. So who is it that runs things around here? Right! They showed up in the files Jenna gave us too. They've gotta be connected. So what are the hermits trying to do? That's not it. They're clearly trying to keep Redshift from spreading through the camp. What are the hermits doing to stop corruption from spreading? What are you talking about? Their drugs are the whole reason we're here in the first place. So what do we know about this drug? What does it look like? Right. And if you drink it, it should save you from Redshift. Somehow. So how are the drugs getting in the hermit's hands to begin with? Right. People say they've seen him meeting with the hermits. I bet he's bringing the drugs in. Everything in Jenna's files points us towards the hermits. And I'm a little concerned about that outsider, too. Hermits. We've come too far not to meet with them. We'd better find a way to get into their base.
Thank you. Hi there. You're not from around here, are you?
You could say that. We've got a problem, and we hear you might be able to help us out.
Ah, my reputation precedes me. It's hard being an info broker unaffiliated with the Hermits, but I get by. All right, what is it that you want to know? Yeah, I know who you mean. Skinny guy. He's been seen going in and out of the Hermit's base. He's 30 or so, a little older. Used to see him pass through here on his way, but it's been a while.
shut down.
You've got a hermit card. Why don't you say so? I'll hook you up with our members only price. Thanks for your business. See you again soon.
What is it that you want to know? I'm afraid there's not much I... Thank you. What is it that you want to know? What are you asking around about a thing like that for? You're after dangerous information.
Look, we don't know much right now, but something bad could be about to happen here. We're just trying to stop it. That's why we need to know what they're doing.
Beats me why an outsider would care so much about this place. But I admire the passion. Reminds me of someone. Okay, I'm in. With some old construction records, you could probably find a way in nobody knows about. Good news, I have that data. Bad news, it's stuck on a crusty old server that needs more juice than I've got. If you can find a few power switches and help me borrow a little extra electricity, I could boot it up. Thank you.
Iris, startup.
Your iris can show you the power grid. Just follow the lines, and they should lead to switch boxes. They'll be too high up to reach on your own, but the Aero Legion should be able to help with that.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
you're looking for trouble, you found it. Maybe I ought to take you upstairs, so we can talk about what you're doing sneaking around here.
I don't like the sound of that. We've got to do something about these guys before things get ugly. Be all the power switches. I hope that's enough electricity for that old database. Let's go see if the monitor shop guy got it running.
Thanks for flipping those switches for me. I bet there's all sorts of forgotten info on this baby.
Awesome! I'd love to take a look myself. But first things first, did you find a way into the hermit's hideout?
Looks like there's blueprints for the building from about 25 years ago. They show some ventilation ducts. One of them looks like it could lead you right inside. I'll send you the coordinates. Good luck with the hermits.
Thanks, you've been a huge help. We might be able to sneak in through the ventilation system. I'll mark the coordinates on your map. Hopefully, this will bring us closer to figuring out what's going on. Let's get a move on.
Shut down.